My name is Melinda Steffi, and I'm the Executive Director of Live Connections, and we are so honored to have all of you here today. Live Connections started almost 11 years ago with a vision for a different kind of music making, one where boundaries could be crossed and barriers dismantled, one where artists and audience could collaborate in new ways through unique opportunities to work together that would respond to the needs of our communities, one where music could inspire learning, build connections, and spark joy. So today, this Community Sing represents the culmination of almost 3 years of planning, 2 years of relationship building, and this past year of intensive creative process between all of the people you're going to see on stage today. We're really excited to share our A Song Everyone Can Sing experience with all of you. What is a song? Who is everyone? What does it even mean to sing? We welcome you here, knowing that we all arrive with different backgrounds and experiences, different vocabularies, different identities, different ways of expressing ourselves. It is our hope that you will participate in this Community Sing today in ways that honor who you are and that celebrate who all of us are together.
Some of us will sing, some of us will hum, and some of us will be silent.
Some of us will dance, and some of us will be still. Some of us will stretch our arms wide, and some of us will keep our hands close together.
Some of us will need a quiet place, and some of us would need the company of friends.
Some of us will look with our eyes, some of us will listen with our ears, some of us will feel this in our bodies.
All of us will share and make music together.
We are all welcome here. This afternoon's program will start with Paul Smith leading us all in an interactive singing experience. VOCES8 will then perform a selection of their repertoire. We will tell you a little bit about the amazing project and creative process that led up to today, and then you will experience the world premiere of brand new choral music that brings together sound, movement, and visuals. We will end with another interactive piece with Paul. There are restrooms located on the lower level and upstairs on the second floor. There is also a sensory-friendly space available in the second floor lobby. There will not be an intermission. We know that some people may need to leave during the program to take a break. Please feel free to do so, and we ask that you wait to re-enter until you hear talking or applause. We also wanted to note that this is a shush-free performance, so please make the sounds that you need to make. If you would like a large print program, a braille program, or a headset for audio description and have not already received them, please raise your hands now and our volunteers will make sure that one gets to you. There are also tables in the main lobby and people wearing handy teal shirts that say volunteer on the back. And if you need help with anything, please find a person there who can help you. Welcome. Please join me in welcoming Paul Smith to the stage.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon,
everybody. I am so excited to be here today with all of my friends in VOCES8. I feel like I have a stage full of friends because over the last couple of years we've really been getting to know each other so well. So to have all of you here to share in music making with us is just a wonderful thing for all of us. I'm really grateful to you for being here and to these guys for what they're about to share. Here's the thing though, we're starting with something altogether. So it's really very simple today. The way this game works is if I do something, you do it with me. Is that okay? Yeah. And there's four very simple instructions you need to know. If I do this, if I clench my fist like this, this means stop. If I raise my hand from low to high, this means get louder. From high to low, get quieter. And if I just put my hands in a circle like this, this just means keep on going. Is that okay? you're very, very well trained already. This is fantastic. So to help me with our first song, would you help me first? Welcome to the stage, all of my friends in VOCES8. So, with all of our fabulous new singers on the stage with us, we're going to learn a song together. Can everyone say for me, Baskily?
Baskily.
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 Baskily Yang Wei.
Baskily Yang Wei.
Very good. So this is some of the lyrics that we need for our first song. It's about a bicycle journey in the sunshine. We don't yet have the sunshine today, I think, but we can imagine we're on a bicycle somewhere in Kenya, and that's going to give us the right vibe for this piece. I'm wondering if... who fancies singing me a little melody so we can see how it goes? Katie? Yeah, go for it. Have we got a first note? Or do you want to do it together? Okay, let's have a go. Let's get Johnny's bass line in so we can have a listen to that. Everyone have a listen now to our two amazing singers, and we're going to sing back what they do. Have a listen. So that's the little bit we're going to do. Oh, very good. You guys are way ahead. Yes, awesome. Very good. Let's try again. Now, all together, here we go, and...
Let's
sing back. Very good. That's the first little melody we need to know. The second melody is going to be sung by Andrea, and it sounds like this. Everyone. Like this. Sam, two, three.
Tanana, 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 tanana.
Very good. Now here's the thing. When I hit myself in the head like this, this means we're near the end of the song and we're going to sing tanana, 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 ee a lot of extra times. And if at that point you want to add some harmony as well, you can just make up some notes. Then I'll do a countdown. Four times, three times, two times, one time. And then this means keep going at the end. And that means... very good. Let's have everyone on the stage on your feet. Come on, guys. Let's make this big. We're going to start our song now. And we're going to start by creating the sound of the bicycle. With me, one and two. A one, two, three, four. Clickety clack, shh, shh. Clickety clack, shh, shh. Clickety clack, shh, shh. Clickety clack, shh, shh. Clickety clack. Very good. Get ready, everyone. A one, a two. A one, two, three, four.
Baskily on your way.
some singers in the room today, ladies and gentlemen. Here as well as here, I'm very impressed. That was Baskely. We have one more little song, which we're going to do before VOCES8 give us some of their music. And this is a very different song. It's a bit more relaxed, a bit more tranquil. This is a setting of a song called Music on the Waters. That's from a beautiful set of 12 songs by our composer in residence, Jonathan Duff. And these songs tell many, many stories, but this one is going to be told to us today by Katie, and we're going to do some different things. Can everyone just copy me and click your fingers? And with your tongue. Very good. This is our rain, which is somehow more appropriate for today than the sun of the last song, I think. And when I'm doing this, you can either choose to do the rain with me, or you can give me the sound of the sea. What might the sound of the sea be like? Everyone pick a sound? Let's go for it. Shh. Very nice. And now, take your pick, sea or rain, and let's just try the two together. Shh. And what happens if it gets a bit louder? Very nice, and a bit quieter. Excellent, so that's how we're going to start the piece. And anytime you see me clicking, you get to be the sea or the rain. We're then going to put some chords in, which we're going to do up here, and Katie's going to sing us a melody, and then various other things are going to happen. But you guys out here, you're our template. There's one little melody I want you to hear that Katie's going to sing for us, and we're all going to sing that together. So just have a listen to this. Katie, that was very nice. Can we all try that together after four? Two, three, four.
Music on the water.
Gorgeous. And when we sing this, I want it to be smooth, legato, and just really relaxed. And as beautiful and like the water as possible. Let's try it once more. Two, three, and.
Music on the water.
So when you hear that in the second half of the piece, when I turn around and direct you to sing that, we're going to set up a canon with lots of different parts, and we're going to be one of those parts. So this is now Music on the Waters. Good luck, everybody.
Thank you.
have to say, you are all wonderful singers. That sound was just beautiful. Do you all feel nice and relaxed now? The idea of this place this afternoon is that this is a song that everyone can sing. We believe in the power of singing, the power of music to unite people, to give us an opportunity to share in a safe and beautiful way the things that we can do with our voices, the music that we can make. And I'm thrilled now to be able to invite VOCES8 back to the stage for a little set they're going to do, 4 or 5 songs for us this afternoon. So as they walk back and join us, would you please give them a big round of applause? So this is Sing Joyfully.
Two more songs from you now, for you now, each from a different side of the Atlantic Ocean, but with a similar theme of journeying home, something that the group can relate to very much. We're actually about to head home in about 3 days after well over a month of touring, so we're very looking forward to that. This first song is one that comes from this side of the pond. It's written by a composer in Minneapolis, Stephen Paulus, a late composer. He passed away just a few years ago. It's a beautiful song called The Road Home. And the story goes that Paul sort of stumbled upon this melody in a Southern Harmony songbook. He asked his friend to write lyrics to it, and and then did a very simple reharmonization of it. Simple but very effective, as this piece became one of his most famous ones, especially as the composer passed away just a few years ago and choirs from all over the world sang this in tribute to him. We'll then jump across the pond to Scotland and hear a song by Dougie MacLean, a very Scottish name, singer-songwriter over there. It's called Caledonia, and for any of you Roman scholars in the room, you know that's the Latin name for Scotland. The story goes that he sort of was writing this song on the beach in Normandy, wishing he could go back home to his native Scotland. It's become a really popular, near national anthem for the country. And if you travel around across all the pubs in Scotland, chances are you're going to hear this at some point in the evening, whether it be played on the radio or a rendition at the end of the night by the patrons of the bar at closing. Hopefully this arrangement which I've done for the group sounds a bit classier than something you might hear on a pub crawl in Scotland. But you never know, fingers crossed. It also appears at the end of our most recent album, Enchanted Isle. It's the last track on there, and I think it'll be sold out back. We'd love to sing these songs as a set, so if you wouldn't mind refraining from applause, that would be wonderful in between. If you do happen to clap in the middle, don't worry about it, we're not that pretentious about it, we promise. So the first one is The Road Home by Stephen Paulus.
Ooh. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me.
Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak.
I can hear the sound of violin long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me sweet, sway me now. Magic technique. And when we sway, I go weak.
I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me feel as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now, sway me now. You know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
Ba-dum-ba.
afternoon, because education and outreach is a very important part of our mission as a group. When we founded the ensemble almost 15 years ago, we also set up a foundation in the UK because we feel very passionately that every young person and really everybody in the whole world should have the opportunity to experience what it is to take part in the creative arts and, of course, what it is to use their voice. I'm very proud also to say that we're now set up here in the US as a 501c3 so that we can continue our mission. And Mary, oh, thank you very much. We also have a particular connection to this concert because Mary from the Curtis Institute is actually one of our board of trustees, and we're very grateful for her support and the work that she does, not just to create events here in Philadelphia, but to support our work all around the US. So thank you very much to Mary. If you'd like any more, oh yeah, let's give Mary a round of applause. Very much. Also, Paul, who's going to be conducting again a little bit later on, is in the know. And our general manager for our 501c3, Eric, will also be around at the end. He's probably much easier to spot than Paul because he's 6'5" and very handsome. And he's right at the back. So give us a wave, Eric. There you go, definitely worth it. So look out for the tall guy at the end. Great. We have one more song for you now. It's another dance number. It's called the One Note Samba.
Talk and just say nothing, or nearly nothing.
I have just up all the scale, I know, and at the end I've come to nothing, or nearly nothing.
So I bow my soul, and I must bow to you. I will hold it to that one note, all the love I feel for you.
Anyone who wants a hope, ready for the love it knows, they will find themselves with no show. Better play the one you know, bro. If you interfere with our flow, then we won't come back to you.
This is just a little samba built upon this note. On the notes are bound to follow, but it's still this note.
Anyone who wants the whole scale, rainy fossil artido, they will find themselves with no show,
for the whole scale is a no-go.
Play it safe and play
the one you know.
back.
This is Mary Jolian, the concert curator for LiveConnections. For the past 2 years, she's worked with artists and community partners to bring this music to life, honoring both the accessibility and the artistic product.
Hi, everyone. It's been my pleasure to work with all of these wonderful people and to experience the culmination of this project today. I would particularly like to thank composer Jay Flewellen.
Sharing their experiences with me. These lyrics are really their lyrics.
We would like to take a few minutes now to introduce you to some of the elements of the piece to you. After Dan worked with each choir to generate words, I went back to them with the lyrics, and together we created movements that expressed the emotions and
Excite Center, we operate at the intersection of technology and the arts. And we thought very hard about how to take the wonderful sound that we're hearing and then put that up on the screen as a visual. So as you hear VOCES8 perform, you're seeing shape and color for each of the individual singers. But hopefully we can show that to you. So maybe, Paula, you can help us out.
You try a demo?
Yeah.
Okay, are we able to get the things up on the screen? And then maybe we'll get each of the members of VOCES8 to sing something and build up all the different layers so we can try and work out whose voice is which part. Singing a silky smooth legato line just above him. So that's our bass and our baritone and some vocal percussion from our upper voices. And then we hear Sam joining Chris, adding a harmony line there in that green. Oh, here comes Barley. Ready for some more singing?
Yeah.
I said, are you ready for some more singing?
Yeah.
There we go, that's better. So, the way this piece works, Jay has written it brilliantly. There are moments, there are cues for you throughout the piece. And anytime you hear the melody you're about to hear on the piano, we're going to sing a response. So I'm just going to ask Jay to play and then VOCES8. And all of us on the stage, should we have a go at showing them what we're going to sing in reply? So Jay, take it away. See what happens if we do it all together this time after we hear the piano. One, two, three.
How do we find a song that everyone can?
here's the game. This is going to come up a number of times during the piece. It's never going to be announced. We're just going to listen, and when we hear Jay play it, we're going to sing it. And each time it happens, I want you to be louder than the time before. Okay? So don't start too loud, people. We've got to give ourselves places to go. Then, just at the end of the whole piece, can we just all look at the end? Oh, sorry. Oh, I just talk and talk, and you're looking fabulous over there with the best earrings in the world ever. And I figure if I look at them, I get dazzled, so it's very tricky. It's true, right? Have you got a move to go with that? Show us the move.
Invite bodies to do movement that feels good for them. So this is a song, and we're singing, and we're including everyone. So I want you to think about where your song comes from. It could be from your heart, from your belly, from an ear, from an eye, from the top of your head. And wherever that is, we're gonna pull that song out when we sing that. Can we try that? Maybe it's a shoulder, acknowledging where you come from and the people behind you. So you wanna find a part of your body that you feel like your song comes from. Does that make sense? Yes. So let's put a hand on a part of that body. I'm gonna put it on the top of my head. You can put it on the heart, wherever. And we're just gonna pull that song out. Make sense? Let's try.
With Jay.
So, at the end of the whole piece, this piece is going to last about 15 minutes, and at the end, we're going to hear the answer. Everyone can sing, I am everyone. And when you hear the choir sing that, just the last little thing, we're then going to repeat exactly the same last five measures, the last 10 seconds or so, all together. So the last thing that happens in this work will be all of us giving the answer. So I'm wondering if we can try that as well. So just have a listen to us sing it, and then join in the second time. I'll turn around and wave again. And let's see what happens. So just the last few measures, everyone. Everyone is where we're going to go from. One, two, three, and.
Everyone can see.
Thank you for being here for a song everyone can sing.
How do we find a song that
Traveled the world, and we continue to do so, and yet this project here, with these partners here, I've never been a part of something quite so deliberate and quite so capable in its concept of inclusivity. It's an easy word to say, we can be inclusive, but to deliver it with the expertise that you've seen today, with the people across so many different parts of Philadelphia, across so many different parts of the world, across life, pulling them into this room, making it happen, the way it's been done takes incredible planning. It takes passion beyond belief. It takes dedication. It takes so many things to make this one moment. And I'd just like you, if possible, to take a moment to reflect on that and then give a huge cheer for Live Connections who've made all of this possible. Can we do that? A huge cheer for Live Connections. So we'd love to come and meet you outside, and all the members of VOCES8 are going to come and say hi to anyone who's willing to talk to a British person. But before that, we're going to sing a song all together to finish. And the song that we're going to sing is called Tula Mama. Can you all just say for me, Tula?
Tula.
Mama.
Mama.
You now know all the words. Okay? The way this works, we're going to sing the melody. We all had a little go at putting it together this afternoon. We're going to sing the melody a few times around, and when you think you've got it, join in, okay? Then I'll do a countdown, 4, 3, 2, 1. The last time we're gonna hold the last note. We're gonna make the biggest sound possible to fill this incredible space with all of our voices singing together. That's how our concert is gonna finish today. Good luck, everybody. Here we go, VOCES8, start us off.